With WP Fluent Forms, you can capture signatures online from your users using touchscreen devices, touchpads, or even a mouse. To do that, you will have to install the WP Fluent Forms signature add-on. To buy the WP Fluent Forms signature add-on, go to the link in the description box. Install and activate the Pro add-on in your WordPress. After you have installed the add-on, open the form you want to use the signature field in. Go to the Advanced Fields panel of the Input Fields tab. Scroll to Signature. Hover over it and click on the Edit icon. Define your element label and place it. You can keep it at the top by default, or on the left or right as well. You can also hide it. Define the sign instruction to guide your users. Set your admin field label. Choose whether this field is required or not. You can bring further customizations with the Advanced Options panel. Set your name attribute, help message, container class, and element class. Choose the pad background color, border color, and pen color using the color picker. Define the pen size and pad height. Deploy conditional logic if you need it. We have an elaborate tutorial on conditional logic. You'll find a link to that in the description box. Click on the Save Form button and preview. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.